If I go, all right, I see something here. I see a plan developing. He moves his queen. I move my knight here. After that, I move my bishop to there. After that, I move my queen to here because that'll be protected by my horse on c5. That's the general idea that we're attacking with now.
No, 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 no.
We're up a minute on time as well, so hopefully we can finesse something here. Oh, but he just takes now and my whole plan's ruined. Oh my fucking god, I'm so stupid. How can I be so stupid? I'm actually dog shit. Today's video is sponsored by Lenovo Legion. If you're looking for high quality gaming computers and laptops that are both stylish on the outside and savage on the inside, click the first link down in the video description now and go check out some of their hardware. I hope you guys enjoy today's chess video. Actually, smooth brained individual PogChamp. We go again. This time it'll be a win. That was my warm-up game, chat. If I can still draw in a warm-up game. Let's do a weird opening. That's actually not. Boom. Fuck it. Draws or wins? I'm pretty sure draws or draws. Big push. If he takes, we take, and then we push this to here. After we do that. Take, 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 take. Take, 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 take. True. Very true. Okay, let's think about this. If I put that... I... I wanted to think about it. God damn it. If he moves this into check, then I'm fucked, right? Oh no, actually, because I just take. is okay. It's very okay. I have to take back with that. If he takes, I take. Get that guy off that diagonal. It's kind of a weird position, to be honest. Double up our rookies. I think the next move is right here. Let's think about it. If I take, he takes, I take, he takes. If I take, he takes, this is better. Check, he has to take back. YOLO. I don't know. And now we need to get these pawns moving. Get the pawns moving. Just being annoying. I'm just playing against randoms right now, BS. Chat's toxic. Welcome to the chat. I think that's the first time this chat has ever been called toxic. True. I'm fucked. I am freaking fucked. Oh, I'm so freaking fricked. I can't go there. I only have one move, and it's gonna be my downfall. He's gonna push. Unless he's... No, he's not smart. Another stalemate. Please. Okay, I can't push because he'll just take. I can't go there. 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 This is my only move. GG, boys. Yes! Just as I planned it, boys! I push. And I push. I just gave him a pawn. Damn, he thinks he's sly, chat. Oh, I can't go there. He's wanting to go there to fork my two pieces. So how do I stop that? Shit. I can go here, protect that. Okay, we're in a bit of trouble now. think it's just easiest if we just do that and immediately get rid of that threat. So he takes there. Move back to here. Put a little bit of pressure on that pawn. He can obviously take if he wants, but then I'll just take towards that side. Build up my kingside defense. Die this opening every time is black. Yeah, I'm kind of still on struggle street, if I'm being completely honest. We both have no development. Jeez. Let me guess, he pushes this? Fucking do it. I just want to see how much he can go. He's going hard. Shock. Protect, open up our bish to go either here. Oh my god. This freaking guy, man. Okay, if I go here, and then here, I think we're good. This knight has been sweating all game. See Beanie. He's been hop, skip, jumping around everywhere. It's the only piece that I've moved, apart from that bishop. At least his pawn structure is just fucking cooked. Okay, what now? This one? Really, dude? If I go to here, then I'm cooked. If I castle, I lose this. If I move this somewhere to... Oh, I can't move him anywhere. Alright. The knight has met his fate. If I move to protect, he gets taken, and then I also get thing there. So I think I just have to... Oh, my poor knight. If I had one more move to get this bish here. We have to do that. Oh my god. Phew! Alright. Saved. Oh my god! Leave me alone! Still, if he takes, I can take... So it's fine. That's a bad move. Okay, if I move this to here, he takes, I take, he retakes, but then I can just move this with tempo on his pawn. I think that's how this is going to work out, at least. Hear me out. Queen to h4. Queen to h4. Okay. Thank you for your help. I don't want to open up my queen side like that. You just fucking with me, Barry? There. If he takes back tempo time. Tempo time! Pop, 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 pop. This guy is fucking relentless, man. And I can go to d5. True. Damn, I threw. Fuck. Boom, boom, boom. I still have tempo on that thing. Did have tempo on that thing, not anymore though. Right? Cool. Cool. I got my piece back. Are you flipping little flipper? Oh my god, how did he not see it? Yoink. Hey! Easy! Easy clap! Easy clap in the chat. Easy clap in the chat. Easy clap in the chat. Actually smooth-brained